What's going on, everyone? My name is Prestige. Thank you so much for joining me on the channel. Today, we finally got the STG44, the SVO sniper rifle, and the Blunderbuss shotgun added into Call of Duty Advanced Warfare for the Xbox One. If you actually go to create a class, you can see that it's locked in the assault rifles, or if you go to sniper rifles, the SVO is locked. Shotgun, same thing with the Blunderbuss. It is locked, and it says unlocked upon receiving a Blunderbuss variant via supply drops or advanced supply drops, and that's exactly what we're going to be doing today. Opening advanced supply drops. I have 84 of them. Let us go ahead and get this thing started. Make sure to show your support. Leave a thumbs up down below, and maybe we'll do one more awesome advanced supply drop opening sometime in the near future. So let us get started by opening these drops. Let's just get a variant right away, please. Please make my day. All right, we didn't get a variant that we wanted to see. Like, my whole goal behind this is either get legendary items or variants, and that Denial Esports helmet is new to me. I'm actually going to be rocking that thing as soon as I get the whole outfit, but we're looking for legendary weapons, which would be like the STG, the SVO, or the Blunderbuss variants, and everything else will kind of just be extra. So let's hope we can get one of those things. I'm really hoping, even if we get like an enlisted one, I just want to unlock it. That's my whole thing. I guess elite weapons would be good too. But legendary stuff, I haven't got any legendary stuff at all, so that'd be good if we can get that. Get a lot of elite exosuits and gear, but nothing too super serious right now. Keep on piling on those elite items. I'm gonna need that stuff in the future if they ever do release that supply credits thing that we've talked about previously. Oh man, we're rolling right through. Already went through like 10 of them. That was a bad one. That was a bad one. I'm going to be so bummed out if I don't get an SVO, STG, or anything from these supply drops here. Thunder Tusk is good. Luchador Mask is also very cool. That was one of the new pieces of gear that was added last week, I believe. My heart's beating because I really want this to happen. And we're just going to keep going right along here. So if you see something cool, make sure to leave it down below. We'll stop if we see something very important, like a legendary piece of gear. Oh, come on. Come on! Michael Condry! Help me here. Help me with the advanced supply drop luck. At least give me one of the three weapons. I would absolutely be crying if I didn't get anything. Alright. We're gonna have to keep it going. I think it's going to be pausing a little bit because we're opening them a little. Whoa! There we go! My first legendary item, the samurai shirt. That thing actually looks pretty sick. It's kind of gold. I'm going to put that thing on. All right. Looks like my advanced supply drops are ready to go. They're kind of like loading for a minute, but maybe that helps it. Maybe that's why I got the legendary piece of gear. Man, at least we got something that I was looking for. Legendary is always good. Alright. I think if it keeps loading like this, I'm going to restart, and then I'll pick it back up so we can keep opening them quickly. Whale horn! And we got some royalty knee pads. I think maybe these things loading like this is not helping, so I'm gonna go ahead and restart the game, and then I'll be right back. Alright, so we just got the game loaded back up. If you missed it, we got the legendary samurai shirt in our last little opening, but they were loading pretty slow, so I went ahead and restarted it. I don't know if that's gonna help at all, so let's see. Come on. Looking for that SVO, Blunderbuss, or the STG44. I would love to get the STG44, hands down. Would be awesome. Just give me some. That's what I'm saying. Legendary stuff's good too. I'll take it. Alright, the snapper again. Like I was talking about earlier, if they decide to do the supply credits thing, that would be good. Because I've been, you know, saving up all my elite stuff. We've got the BAL-27 Inferno. I know that a lot of you were looking for that, and I've had this thing like 4 times now, so unfortunately, it's not a big surprise to me anymore. Oh, come on. We've gone through over 20 advanced supply drops, almost 30 advanced supply drops now, and we haven't seen anything yet, except for the legendary samurai shirt, which is cool, but come on, that's a lot of advanced supply drops to go through. All right, We're getting a lot of elite stuff, which I like. But we gotta get weapons. We need weapons here. If I go through all of these and I don't get a single variant, I'm gonna cry. There we go, the NA45 royalty, and that's actually a badass variant right there. That is a really badass variant. I wanna do a gameplay on that. Maybe I'll use the iron sights on it. I don't know. Stay tuned, we'll see. Alright, I'm actually happy. That's another royalty weapon that I didn't have, so that's cool. Looks like it's still gonna be doing this loady thing. So we'll just keep going and pushing through, and hopefully we can open them faster. Hopefully over time it will just open faster. I don't know. Oh, come on. That's really bugging me that there hasn't been one single variant, one blunderbuss variant, anything. That's really bothering me. Alright. We're just, I mean, I'm liking that we're getting the elite stuff, but I don't know. These things are really unreliable. But I guess the good news is, like, I'll have all this stuff to delete, and then I'll have a bunch of supply credits, and then I'll be able to buy more advanced supply drops or the weekly item, whatever that is. So that'd be cool, at least. All right, so to give you guys some perspective, we've gone through about 40 advanced supply drops, and we still haven't seen one of the new variants, one of the new weapons. And I just got the Lynx royalty. That's sick. I can't wait to use that thing with the iron sights. There we go, right there, STG44. Let's take a moment to go in-game and check this thing out. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. That actually increases the fire rate. Let's check this thing out. How's this thing work? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. That is awesome. Let's see what we got for attachments on this thing. Woo! That is so cool. So we can put on basically everything, foregrip, all that stuff. Let's see how the base version feels. The base variant. This is like straight up STG44 from World at War. Oh my gosh. There's not too much recoil. I mean, the pattern on that thing is pretty beastly. It just goes straight up, so if you have that control, just aim down, you'll be perfectly good without a foregrip. Oh my gosh, we finally got it! Wait for that gameplay coming tomorrow, guys. Alright, here we go. Let's get back into it. Hopefully we can get the other ones. Woo! That was... I would have been so mad if we didn't get it. Yes! Yes, we just got the blunderbuss. Look at that variant. Accuracy up, damage up. That is so awesome! That thing looks so cool. Oh, I got royalty for it too. Oh, man. This is weird. Look at this. Let's see if we can even hit a target with this thing. Oh, man. That is so freaking sick. Oh, my gosh, dude. That reload animation is awesome. Okay. This is too much right now. See if I can even... Yeah, no. This is definitely one of those close quarters weapons. Yes! So all we need now is the SVO. Let's do this thing, boys. Oh, and girls. I know that there are a bunch of girls that watch my videos, and I thank you guys for all the support. Honestly, I do. These supply drop opening videos, a lot of you really enjoy them. And it does cost me quite a bit of money to do this, but I think that you guys enjoy them so much! Holy crap, you guys enjoy them so much that I would go ahead and do that. Check that out! I am so happy. We're getting a ton of royalty weapons this time. We're getting the freaking the variants. This is sick. Oh, man. All we need is the SVO, and I will be happy. A legendary weapon would just be, like, tops. That would be, like, you can't go anywhere past that. That's, like, the best of the best. You did it well. You're doing good. But if we can get that SVO from these last 33, I'll be happy. We're just gonna keep rolling right along. Oh, I'm just so glad we got the STG. MK14 Eclipse. Always get that thing. I'm cursed with the STG. Or, not the STG. The MK14 and the whale horn. Love giving me the Ameli whale horn. All right. Dang, man. Leave down below in the comment section, you guys, as well. Would you want to see the weapons, the new weapons used in live commentary, so I can talk about how it feels as it's happening. Ooh, there's the deep sea diver shirt. Or would you like me to actually use it and then do a commentary after the fact? Just let me know down below in the comments section. We got a few more left. Just looking for that SVO, and I think all will be well. All will be good in the world if we can get that SVO. Royalty shirt. That's new. I actually haven't had that royalty shirt. So that, and all I need is the royalty pants, and we'll be done with that whole loadout. And we actually just got the fireproof mask, and that was one of the last things. Whoa! Another piece of legendary gear, the Sentinel CI loadout. That is awesome. Let's go ahead and put that thing on. Yes! More legendary stuff. Alright, this elusive SVO. The Atlas 20mm royalty, that is what is up. I'm gonna, like, the past three royalty weapons have been snipers. That's interesting. That's very interesting to me. Alright, it's got to think about what it wants to give me. Something good, I hope. Elite. Kraken XO. That's a lot of royalty snipers this time around. Actually, no, we got the BAL royalty last. So, but we have had the Lynx, the NA45, and then we also just got that weapon right there. So the Atlas 20mm. So that's pretty cool. I mean, I like the Atlas 20mm, especially with that handling increase. It's probably going to be beastly. All right. Don't think about it this time. Just give it to us. Taking them a little bit slower now. We are down to the last 15. And I don't know if I necessarily want to give up if we don't get that. I really want to get the SVO. Like, I really do. Oh, man. Come on. 13 more. Elite. Yes! Look at that! Oh, my gosh. Hold on. Gotta take a screenshot of that for Twitter. That is awesome. We got the Blunderbuss royalty. Let's take a look at this thing in-game. Wow, dude. That is shiny as hell. That is too cool, man. That reload animation takes forever, but that is so cool. All right, so we got that. That's worth it. I mean, that is right there is just worth it. Oh, come on. We got to get the SVO. We got to get it. Give us a triple elite and just have, like, all three variants. Jackpot helmet. All right, we're down to the final nine. There it is. Right there. The SVO Fury. Let's take a look at this thing right here. Oh my gosh. All right, let's take a look at this thing. Whoa, man, this is so freaky. Let's take a pick at a target real quick. So the fire rate is actually pretty slow. The reload reminds me of everything that we saw with the Dragnov. Let's see how the body shots probably, because you can't really focus on these targets too much because they're not actual humans in game. So I guess you could fire pretty quickly. I guess that other variant just had a lower cap speed, but if you're proning, you're also going to have a lot more accuracy as well. So we got the SVO. We got 8 more to go. Let's see if we can get some more royalty stuff. Nothing there. Oops. Oh, man. I'm just so happy. We got legendary stuff this opening. We got the royalty weapons this opening. We got a ton of royalty weapons this time. There's another variant for the Blunderbuss. That actually brings up the range. You know, that's the one thing I forgot to check for the Blunderbuss. Okay, you can get an advanced rifling with this thing. That's sick. And the quick draw grip and a stock. The stock is going to be interesting. Let's see about for the SVO. What attachments can you get on that? So pretty much everything you can get on regular snipers. You can get iron sights on this. Get 20 kills with the SVO to get the iron sights. Are you kidding me? You guys are about to see some badass gameplays with this thing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy that we got the variants. I'm so happy that we got the variants. Ah, this whole opening's been perfect. Oh my gosh, there's another Blunderbuss variant called the Death Trumpet. Look at this thing. That is the coolest looking camo like design I've ever seen in my life. That is just so sick. The red on black. Oh man, those are sick colors. All right, let's keep going. We got 3 more to go. Maybe we can get something else. I don't know. Deep sea diver pants. All right, so that matches the shirt. Two more. Oh my goodness. It leaked. All right. We have one more advanced supply drop. Let's go put our hands together. Michael Condry! And see if we can get this thing. It leaked. All right, we ended it out on a sour note. But you know what? I think that this was a very good one. We got, look at all these variants of the Blunderbuss we got. We got four different variants. We got the royalty variant of the Blunderbuss, which is just amazing. We ended up getting our SVO. We got a Fury variant, which has that like orange tiger kind of caution tape wrapped around it. And we also got our STG44 and the STG44 Vampire. This is an awesome weapon. I can't wait to use it in game. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up button down below. And do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.